A lot of people who have erectile dysfunction
right.
also develop premature ejaculation, and vice versa. A lot of people who have premature ejaculation develop erectile dysfunction because of the anxiety in their brain. So it one feeds on the other. Erectile dysfunction and premature ejaculation work together in a negative way.